Hey everybody, Blue the Prairie Dog here. Okay, found the last remaining grabbies. They were right here. Just had to push that, thing out of the way. Anyway, okay, I'll, meet you at the end of the level. Okay, folks, welcome back to Let's Play Glover in pajamas. Okay, here we go. And we're at the end of the level, and we are done. Yeah. Here we go. Final countdown. No, I'm just kidding. what? Oh, I think I saw that. You think I see that game? Even Glover is freaking pissed at you for doing that. Oh my god. Glover gave the middle finger. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there with a magic ball. So not right. Cheaters. State Farm is there with a magic ball. What? What? Huh. The good neighbor, State Farm. University Farm is there. Figure out where the other grabbies are. Wow, that was retarded. Question is, where the hell are the other grabbies? Good neighbor State Farm is there with a magic ball. This tote's weird. What? here. Seriously, what? No idea how this work. Oh. Well, looks like we can't do 100% on this level. Oh, I'm gonna kill someone. What? What? I spent that. pain, anger and pain. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there with a magic ball. A good neighbor, State Farm is there with a magic ball. You must take the ball to the exit on the opposite fortress tower. First, leave the ball somewhere safe and reserve the height of the metal platforms. Good neighbor, State Farm is there with a magic ball. That didn't take so long. Thought it would be longer. Finally, we're out of that nightmare. Yeah, they were right to call it fear. That last part of the level was annoying. Ugh. Okay, here we go. So folks, next time on Let's Play Glover in Pajamas, we are going to tackle the final world, where we will finally take down our brother turned an evil homicidal maniac, and bring peace back to the world. Yay! Let's do this! Yay! So, until then,